C'est parti.
C'est parti.
It's a long, long story.
The smoke-like willows form a windproof screen, adorned with painted bridges and curtain screen. 100,000 houses spread out here and there. This Song Dynasty poetry describes Hangzhou in Zhejiang Province, a city in which ancient charm and modernity go hand in hand. There probably aren't enough adjectives in the English language to do Hangzhou justice. But for now, tranquil, bustling, and melodious will do. Its co-star in this episode of CityDance is also a very beautiful place.
杭州，您现在可能，我猜可能已经可以称为您的第二故乡了。实际上，你可以这么说，杭州已经是我第一故乡了。杭州
is my second home. Definitely, I love Hangzhou.
Second hometown.
Yeah, my second hometown, definitely.
From the tranquil waters of Westlake to the sun-drenched beaches of the French Riviera, the cities of Hangzhou and Nice, thousands of kilometers apart, are both endowed with beautiful natural landscape and rich cultural heritage.
To delve deeper into the story of the two cities, we're going to explore various aspects, including lifestyle, economy, and culture, so as to better understand their ties.
尼斯这个城市在法国，它的地位有一点点像杭州在国内的地位，所以我觉得他们两个城市真的可以有很多很多的交流。杭州是有很多年轻人，有很多大学，有非常好的企业。 整个尼斯地区是法国第二个最重要的经济和文化地区，就是次于巴黎而已。我是在尼斯地区长大，我现在生活在杭州，所以我觉得我作为一个回去法国，主要时间是待在尼斯地区，生活在杭州的一个法国人，那我这方面我有点义务了，我觉得我要做了。
I will say all my colleague or friends said, why you did it in Hangzhou? I'm very well, I feel very well in Hangzhou. And the environment of Hangzhou is exactly for me the best to develop my business. And in the same time, the environment for the staff, for the people, is, I think is really good for me, so why I have to change? I'm very well here.
Yeah, it's convenient, that's true. You can call hotline in Hangzhou when you have a problem, and you have a hotline, and it's working pretty well.
The people-to-people exchanges have set a solid foundation for state interactions.
Okay, 开始.
In 2019, Nice was the first stop of President Xi Jinping when he visited France. On March 24th that year, France's President Emmanuel Macron and his wife traveled all the way to Nice to the Villa Carilos to welcome those he called dear old friends, President Xi and his wife. After a warm exchange of greetings, Macron presented Xi in the parlor with the original French version of an introduction to the Analects of Confucius, published in 1688. Only two copies of this version remain in the world. She said the gift was precious and that it will take pride of place in the National Library of China.
The President Xi has been coming here, but he has been coming here three times, not only one. He came here once like President of China, but he came two times before when he was Deputy Mayor of Xiamen. And so he knows our city very well.
Thanks to highly fruitful dialogue, the partnership of Hangzhou and Nice is becoming ever stronger.
The vibrant culture exchange between the two cities reached new heights with the global premiere of the stage show To Meet the Grand Canal in Nice in 2017 at the invitation of the French city. It was produced by Hangzhou Opera and Dance Drama Theatre.
当时舞台上还有一个场景，当我们演完这场首演的出访的首演的时候，
我们在舞台上把我们的那幅长卷，那幅长卷呢是画着中国大运河的地图。那么我们把这幅长卷打开，和所有的观众合影。舞台下面，记得那一天还有几位观众没有走。后来他们跟我说，导演他是在等你。他说他是第一次看中国的舞蹈，也是第一次这样近距离地了解到中国的文化。
There has been a surge in French interest towards Chinese language and culture. Organizations such as the Confucius Institute in Nice are welcoming people of all ages to explore the riches of all things Chinese. The culture exchange is fostering deeper connections and promising a sparkling future of mutual understanding.
中法关系，希望在人民，基础在民间，活力在地方。驻马赛总领馆将一如既往支持双方开展更多、更加牢固、更加务实、更接地气的友好交往和合作，以地方交往助力中法全面战略伙伴关系行稳致远。
As the Chinese saying goes, good friends feel close to each other even when they are far apart. China and France are celebrating the 60th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic ties this year, and sister city pairings such as that of Hangzhou and Nice will help set the tone for amicable ties between the two countries for years to come.
I think yes, it's a good opportunity to develop their link with China.
奥运期间呢，或者奥运之前，会有好多好多值得去想的选题。
希望能够在这样的一次盛会中，我们两座城市还有更多的交流。